going on, Linden? This is your meditation instructor, Mr. Rufo, and today we're going to work on meditation. So we also have a guest today. We have Mr. Bernie, and basically our first meditation exercise we're going to work on. We're going to breathe through our stomach. 7 seconds in, 7 seconds out. So for example, Mr. Bernie,
sit over here.
So watch Mr. Bernie. So for an example,
you know, I have to give some music.
Yeah. But don't start that yet though. Like that. We're gonna show them example first.
All right.
So watch watch Mr.
Guys.
Bernie. All right.
What do we know?
So we're gonna work on our breathing. All right.
Okay.
So watch Mr. Bernie. So you're gonna inhale. Now watch how he breathes. So you're inhaling. So inhale for 7 seconds. You're inhale. All right. So fill it up. Now you're gonna exhale. All right. As you can see, watch his stomach. You see. He's getting all the oxygen out of the stomach. So that's what we're working on right now. All right, so we're gonna do 2 more. All right, so you see how he inhales? That's the biggest thing about meditation right now we're working on. All right, inhale. Now, we're practicing this before we get into our meditation. All right, so for the viewers at home, make sure you get this down. So we're gonna inhale for 7 seconds, exhale. So the biggest thing with meditation is filling up your stomach with air and releasing it, all right? But also focusing on meditating and your breath, all right? So what we're gonna do today, we're gonna do a 20-minute meditation exercise, all right? So I'm gonna turn off the light, and Mr. Bray's gonna set up the music.
Just turn off one. That worked? All right,
yes,
perfect.
Sir.
All right.
All right. So you could be laying on your back, be seated, or you could be standing up while you meditate, but
just focus on your breath.
Are you guys ready?
So I'm gonna set up my timer.
Let's get ready.
I'm gonna be laying on my back. Brian, you could be seated or seated,
copy,
laying back.
Copy.
All right, but just focus on your breath, all right? Make sure you're working on what we just worked on with that exercise. So inhale, exhale. All right, we'll do that. Just focus on your breath, all right? I'm setting up the timer now, go.
Happy thoughts too, right?
Positive thoughts.
Cause I'm thinking about food. I'm hungry, man.
And if you don't get the 7 seconds in, just make sure you're breathing. In and out, inhaling, exhaling. Make sure you get that oxygen in your stomach when you release it. Let's work on one right now. So we're gonna inhale for 7 seconds. We're gonna do 10 of these. All right, so we're gonna inhale it, inhale. Exhale.
Feels a little tight.
Exhale.
child pose too if you want to. Exhale.
you sometimes find the fear of what could happen is making nothing happen in your life? If so,
clear your mind. breathing in and out as he inhales and exhales. He is not sleeping. He is working on his breath.
On his, on my stomach.
He has his hands on his stomach.
Some people also like to meditate with their heart, the hands in their heart. For today, I got mine on my stomach, just to inhale.
And exhale.
We have about 5 minutes left. Try to get Mr. Bernie in there. Let's see the position. Alright? Let's get Mr. Bernie. In 5 minutes. Alright? Same breathing method. Alright? 7 seconds in. You could also lay on your back if you wanted to burn. Inhale through your nose. I feel great, man. Stretch. Was tight.
Energy. Think of something positive.
Focus on anything else in the world right now. So your breath. Right there. Vern, say so. We're gonna share one more method of a breathing exercise. So I'll have you right here. All right. So for this, we're gonna work on this breathing exercise. So what Mr. Bernie's gonna be doing, he's gonna breathing in, 7 seconds. 4, 5, 6, 7. Pause. All right, do not release energy. Do not release that oxygen through your stomach, all right? You're going to hold it for 21 seconds.
The fear of what could happen is making nothing happen in your life. If so, I want to come down here with me, and I'm going to show you basically a very powerful methodology that allowed me to free myself from myself. Because I spent most of my childhood being bullied every single day. I
went through so much bullshit,
especially with my father leaving me at the age of 2.
Release until you can't.
I developed such a sabotaging beliefs about myself, and that was what was making me fear everything in life. And I never took risks until my mentor shared with me that
11, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Alright, so that's one of the breathing exercises. That's something I learned from Anthony Robbins. He's a personal development coach. So basically, you're breathing in for 7 seconds, you're holding it for 21, and you're releasing it for 28. All right. So that's our time for today. I want to thank Mr. Bernie for coming in, being my guest today. This is Mr. Rufo, your meditation instructor. We'll be here next week for you. All right. Thank you. Peace.